bed, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy are silver screen. He melts my foolish heart in every single scene.
Welcome back, stranger. Good works.
Lord knows I'm not a fool girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows I'm not a fool girl in the flurry. Odd diversity of misery and joy. I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm mad about the boy.
Is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames?
Welcome, sir.
All the latest news coming your way right now. We're hearing rumors that Caesar may have been assassinated by an unknown party. It is currently not known how the assassin was able to evade security. Once again, Caesar dead. A shocking turn of events whose impact is anyone's guess at this point. Moving on. Prem, formally sworn in new sheriff today. RNV reporters were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
Lord and public appeasement oration. Complete. Howdy, citizens. How about a yee-haw for law and order in the fine town of Error? Token not found.
Those were our top stories. Gonna play a song for you right now. And it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for. Suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms will hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day.
Welcome, sir.
You're gonna love our next segment. We're hearing rumors that Caesar may have been assassinated by an unknown party. It is currently not known how the assassin was able to evade security. Once again, Caesar dead. A shocking turn of events whose impact is anyone's guess at this point. Also, eyewitnesses outside Camp McCarran are reporting a large explosion near its monorail station. The NCR is denying the incident. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You'll dig us, baby. We're the Tops. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right. See, as though it were now. Teach me
is Johnny Guitar.
Is Grandma's nap over already? Hello again.
Play the guitar. Play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny. For the one they call Johnny. Johnny Guitar, what if you go? What if you stay? How about you? What if you're cruel? You can be kind.
Millions of have been sky. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you, honey. Called. You got sense enough to know it's a sin.
Hello again.
Whole lot of folks' heart is done.
Nice children shouldn't play in places like that, dearie. That's the sort of place Leo.
Whole lot of foolish words that's been spoken.
I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're going to keep you listening all day. This just in. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Also in the headlines, a Legion slaver party was wiped out in a failed raid of the Bitter Springs refugee camp, with two armed civilians inflicting heavy Legion casualties. One witness said, quote, God sent us two angels, and at least one had him a .308 caliber flaming sword of justice with a telescopic sight. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora, it'll be our secret. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give. Up next.
When an irresistible force sets you.